Getting you more details of this crucial meeting that we are now learning of that happened between the Environment Minister, Dr. Harshvardhan, the man that you see there on your screens. He met with senior officials over the entire notification on the cruelty to animals. Remember, the very notification that we've seen a lot of furore over. This meeting, we are given to understand, lasted for close to over 3 hours. That is the Environment Minister you see there. In fact, he's holding additional charge of that ministry ever since the demise of the earlier MOS there. And what we are learning is that he's met with senior officials there. We are trying to connect with our colleague Payal to get us more details as to what really transpired into that meeting. But you would recall that there has been significant development in this entire case. The Congress and the opposition in particular upping the ante too. So that is the minister not wanting to talk much. In fact, that was my colleague Payal also trying to get in a response from him. But there he is. You see him there on your screens, visuals of earlier today when he actually entered the office, but not willing to comment much or give out the broader nuances of that meeting here. Payal also joins us live here on the broadcast. Now, Payal, what have you been able to pick up? What is the government now mulling on, considering that, you know, this is a united opposition perhaps upping the ante and also then trying to spread a spin saying that beef has been banned in the country now?
Well, of course, yes, you know, given the fact that the notification was out a couple of days ago to do with cruelty with animals, and of course, you know, then with the fact that was the government looking at altering the cow slaughter norms, that is something which has, in fact, picked up a lot of storm with the opposition attacking the government, saying that the government is unilaterally trying to decide what one can do, how one can dress, and what one can eat. Mm-hmm. So obviously, after returning back from his visit to Germany, the Union Minister for Environment, additional charge, Dr. Harshvardhan, today, when we try to ask him a question, he obviously do not want to give away anything. But what we do know is that the moment he returned, from overseas this morning, he was in fact called to the Prime Minister's office. He's said to have a detailed meeting of at least 2 to 3 hours over there. Obviously, outlining the entire detail, because this matter has really picked up a lot of storm, with, of course, cases being registered from all over the country. The fact that, the opposition has come thick and flying on them. Clearly, the government coming under pressure, and that's one of the reasons we do not see any response from the minister, because he does not want to give away anything at this point in time.